flattened my tire.
And he failed.
Okay, turn that off. Turn the Bluetooth.
And he did too.
All right.
I was just at 7-Eleven getting gas. The lady happened to say she hit a pothole down here and flattened a tire.
Michelle Wilson says she saw at least 5 other cars with damage in the parking lot of a 7-Eleven.
They were just like, we all hit the same hole. And I was like, the pothole down here? And she's like, yeah.
She says she went over it too, but thankfully it didn't damage her car.
Grateful, grateful, grateful beyond words because I already replaced a tire last week. So.
Josh Owings, the manager of Express Tire and Wheel, tells News 4 they see about 8 to 10 people a week who've hit a pothole like this, and it could be costly.
It could crack a wheel, it could do suspension damage, could cost anywhere from a couple $100 to a couple $1,000, depending on how bad the damage is.
He says the people seen in the video did what you're supposed to do when you hit one.
Pull over immediately, visualize, it's the best way to do it is visualize the damage. Even if you think something's wrong, go ahead and put your spare on, bring it to the shop, and we could take a look at it for you.
Kelly Rolliard, Oklahoma's News 4.